Everyone, I just wanted to show doing a quick test of my local fish store's water using an API test kit. I had taken in one of their samples, and this is what I've got for results. As you can see, their pH is right on the money, about 8.2, a little bit higher. Let me see if I can zoom. Let's see if I can get a focus in on here. There we go. Alright, see what we got. Figure between 8.2 and 8.4 for their pH. Let's go with the nitrate. Oh, this is a little tougher than I thought it would be. Right, here's the nitrate. As you can see, nitrate is good. The ammonia, it was yellow, it's since changed a little bit, but their ammonia was actually yellow. It's been after a couple of minutes. I was trying to get this video, but I was being disturbed by phone calls and whatnot. But now look at this nitrate. That's what bugs me. How is it that their nitrate could be this kind of color and coming out of like a 500 gallon reef tank with so many beautiful corals and what have you? And their tanks are perfect. I don't understand. And meanwhile, mine wants to keep doing whatever it's doing. So it's not making no sense to me. I'm waiting for my water to build up so that I can do an actual water change on it. I ended up taking out the starfish. I took them back because they just figured that they must be causing a lot of my sand stirring problems. I did stir up the sand a little bit. You can see some of this stuff blowing around, but luckily they were just right on top, maybe about a quarter of an inch. One of them was sunk in and the other one was on top, so I just grabbed them both, took them back. He gave me 4 more turbo snails because he only gives you half price back. So I got 4 more of the turbos. And then I went ahead and bought 4 more, at least until Andy from Wise Hardware gets in touch with me on Friday, to where I can get something else going on better. Anyways, that's what's going on. I just figured I would do a quick test of the water from the local store, because it just confuses me. Their nitrate is so high, yet their tanks are so awesome looking that it's not making no sense to me as far as why they're having such great luck and whatnot, and I keep having stupid little issues when it comes to this diet and stuff. Alright, anyways, just wanted to do that. Everybody, thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.